All right, what's going on, everybody? It's Dominic here, and today's video, I'm going to be out at Burlington Trail System, also known as Chalk Bluff, and we're going to be riding Trail 25, also known as Deer Creek. This is an 8-mile loop, and it's rated for beginners, and it's a super cool trail. Like, this is probably one of the funnest beginner-friendly trails that I've ever ridden. It's 8 miles of twists and turns and switchbacks. There's a couple of flowy straightaways, but for the most of it, it's just switchback, turn, twist. Like, it is freaking awesome. I've ridden a lot of trails, and this one, by far, like, it was super cool. For being a green, like, beginner trail, like, this thing was awesome. There was nothing really steep about it. It wasn't too rocky or anything. Like, it was just good time after another. I'm riding my KTM 500 through here, and it's kind of a handful, you know, 500 in the tight woods. But I'm just enjoying the heck out of this thing. Like, this is definitely worth the trip. If you've never been out to Chalk Bluff, like, come ride this trail. There's some more advanced trails, like 28 and 56 or 55, whatever, but this trail 25, like, it's worth the drive in itself. This thing was a blast. But yeah, Chalk Bluff, Burlington OHV, we're just outside of Nevada City in Northern California. This is about mid-May. It's only going to be about 75 today. The dust's real low. There's still some moisture in the ground, so overall, it's just a freaking awesome day to be out riding. But if you've never been here, come here, check it out. Trail 25, Deer Creek Trail, Chalk Bluff System. Definitely worth the drive. I'd recommend it. It's an 8-mile loop. The loop's going to start about 3 minutes into the video. We're going to run it. We're going to go left, and we're going to run the whole length of the trail clockwise. And it takes me about an hour to do the full system, full trail, about an hour. I got the video condensed down to about 25 minutes, but it takes about an hour to do the 8 miles. It's slow going. There's twists, turns, but it is just awesome. It is a great time. So thanks for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure to smash the like and subscribe buttons. Drop a comment down below, and we'll see you in the next one.
Almost didn't make that turn. Ugh.